Good afternoon, students. As we have done the life beyond humans in the previous two sections, we have done about the sea life as well as animals. Today we will learn about the birds. The first one is, how do peregrine falcons kill flying bird? Flying bird ko kaise maar dete hain wo? What's the answer? It use their back claws to stab their victim. What they do? It use their stab their victim. The second question is, why do wading birds have large feet? Why do they have? To keep themselves sinking into mud. Why they have? To keep themselves from sinking. Sinking होता है डूबना. Sinking into mud. Because these feet when they have the large feet they can move very easily and they don't drown. They can sink in the mud area. Why do birds need a gizzard to grind up food? Why they need? Because they don't have any teeth to chew. As the birds don't have any teeth to chew, so that's why they have gizzard to grind up the food. Next is, how do the bones of the birds differ from ours? In what kind? The birds have hollow bones. They have hollow bones. Hollow, you know na? Jo andar se koi bhi cheez jo khokhli hoti hai, they have the hollow bones reduce their weight. Next question is, fifth one, how do barbels walk and what do? The barbels hook around one another to keep the feather in the shape. The barbels hook around one another to keep the feather in shape. So let's do the next question. How do birds waterproof their feathers? How they waterproof their feathers? The answer of the sixth question, the birds coat their feather with oil from the skin gland. It is in the body of the birds and at the base of their tail. What they do? They just coat their feathers. Birds coat their feathers with oil from pineal gland of their okay. The next seventh question is, how does when does a bird use its tail feather? When does it use? It used to stir and stop. To stir and stop. What is strange about the nest of the ringed plover? What is strange? It doesn't build any nest. It lays the eggs on the beach. It's very interesting fact about the ringed plover that it doesn't build the nest it lays its eggs on the beach. The next is, the next is name the, what is the name of the angel's nose? How far can a flying hawk see its prey? Yes, flying hawk, how far he can see? It's a very interesting fact that it can see its prey. Prey means shikar. And who can? The flying hawk. It from the 3 miles away. From the 3 miles away, a sea hawk can see its, flying hawk can see its prey. The next is, what is the name of the eagle's nest? Eagle's nest is known as eyrie. It's eyrie. How fast can a gannet dive to catch fish? It can at the speed of 60 meter per hour. It's 60 meter per hour. Which animal, which rainforest bird can kill a monkey or other mammal? Is any rainforest bird can be there which can kill any monkey? Yes, beta. There is an harpy eagle which can kill a mammal or monkey. It's harpy eagle. So this is all about this lesson. Let's go for the next page. It's dedicated dads. What does it mean? It's not about the dads. Who just give the birth or feed to those. That's why they are known as the dads. The baboon males are not only loving fathers in the animal kingdom. Some other animal dads are caring too. Here, look some of the threats which take part in parenting in extraordinary way. Because animals or birds also do parenting for their children. So let's see what are these. These are the first one, they are the tiny South American monkeys. The father takes care of their babies from the birth. When the baby is born, the father cleans it. The carries it to the mother only when he needs to be nursed. When the baby is old enough, he eats the solid and the father feeds it. What is the name of this kind of creature. It is named as marmoset. It is named as marmoset. Next is, they are large South American birds, very similar to the ostrich. You can see in the picture. And father takes sole care of the young ones from eggs to chicks. It feeds, defends, and protects them until they are old enough to survive their own. So they are known as Rahi. The name is Rahi. The next one, it's a father. Fish keeps the eggs of its young ones in its mouth until they are ready to hatch. Because I hope everybody knows that when the eggs hatch, the new birth of a baby takes place. So it will not eat until its young ones are born, which may take several years. In fact, it is known as catfish. The name of this father is catfish. A father bat eats bird droppings to obtain the precious nitrogen, which carries back to feed its young. It's cockroach, you know. We can see the cockroach in nearby our area as well. It's cockroach. Next one, a female lays its egg in a pouch located in the front of the male's stomach. The father carries the eggs until they hatch, and when the babies are big enough, they swim free. The name of it means it's something which can swim. It's a sea animal. It means seahorse. The next one is, the male hatches its egg in a pouch in its mouth, and it can eat and go out its business until the tadpoles lose their tail and they jump out of its mouth. It is known as Darwin frog. The next is, poke balance of the mother's egg on its feet. It uses the skin and feather to protect egg from the bitter Antarctic cold that does this for the 9 weeks without eating until the egg is ready to hatch. It is emperor penguin. It is emperor emperor. So this is all about all those dads who just take proper care of their children and keep the eggs inside them and protect them until they hatched. So let's go for the next one. Let's do the next chapter or the next page, that is the scholar test. Yes, which makes a vocal cord vibrant in the human throat. Which makes a vocal cord? It's the air from the lungs. What is it? It's air from lungs. Next is, which country is the world's biggest consumer of edible oil? India only, because we fry it a lot. We take lot of fried foods every time. What is the condition known as in which the body does not get the fair share of nutrient either from starvation or as a result of poor absorption? What is this? It is the malnutrition. Next is, what type of fruit dried to make the raisin? Yes, it's grapes, everybody know. And you are fond of raisin as well. And your mother also nowadays, when they cook the kheer or any kind of sweets, they just put the raisin in that. And raisin is just made of by dried up the grapes. The next one is, what type of animal is the ladybird? It's arachnid, it's insect, or it's reptile. What is it? It's an insect. What is it? It's an insect. The next one, which famous kids movie featured large creature is known as Bergens? Yes, it is the Trolls. I hope everybody is well aware about the movies, because you people are very well aware about these movies that is related to kids. Can you uncrumble the following word which reveals the spices of animal found in the living in desert? The alphabets are given MLEAC. We have to make a proper word which we find in the, we have to unscramble this word because it reveals to a spice of the animal found in the desert. It's camel. Next, a cold drink is not very good thing to drink before the bedtime because its ingredient may keep you awake. Just name it. Yes, it's caffeine. Caffeine is also found in tea and coffee as well. So, it's caffeine. So, this is a substance which don't make you feel sleepy and you can waked up. Which vitamin gives you the smooth skin and good eyesight? It's vitamin A. Which vitamin? So everybody just start taking vitamin A from today onwards, because if you want to have a healthy skin and good eyesight, then you need it badly. So from today onwards, we start having vitamin A. Let's go for the next. The next is, how many minutes of exercise the children need per day? So it is very important question for all of you. How much time? It's at least 60 minutes or more. So are you doing exercise every day 60 minutes? Now you have a lot of time. So start doing exercise at least 1 hour, or you can say the 60 minutes. So today onwards, start. What you have to do? You have to start taking vitamin A to make your skin more smooth and eyesight should be good. And you have to do the exercise that should be 60 minutes at least per day. What does the dinosaur mean? What does it mean? It's a terrible lizard. Terrible means bhayanak si. Yes, no doubt. It's a terrible lizard. Next is, what color does the jellyfish not sting? That is white color. White color cannot sting by the jellyfish. So it is all about this chapter. This is the page number 26. Let's continue and do lesson number, page number 27. Yes, Swachh Bharat. Now we know very well, the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is going on nowadays. It is initiated everywhere in the India. And so let's see what is the Indian scenario about the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. It is the biggest ever cleanliness drive in the country, and the Prime Minister has appealed to each Indian to get involved in the mission. So to make it a brand success. I hope everybody is also contributing in that. Everybody is also participating in this campaign by giving their contribution to make the city as well as their home, their room clean. If you are not doing, just start from today only. As per the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, you started from your cupboard, you started from your room, these kind of places where you are residing, and keep on doing work there. So what is so Swachh Bharat? What is the logo of the Swachh Bharat? The logo of the Swachh Bharat is this Gandhi ji ka chashma, in which it is given over there, Swachh Bharat, ek kadam swachhta ki or. So next is, which ministry initiated the Swachh Bharat mission? Which ministry? Is Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation. I'm just, as the time is very less, is left with us, I'm not writing, I'm just explaining it. If you find any doubt, please raise your hand. Fourth is the which, who is the inspiration behind the concept of SBM? SBM means Swachh Bharat Mission. It's Mahatma Gandhi. Fourth, which award is given to the Indian government to cities and village for the cleanliness? It's the Nirmal Puraskar. Fifth, the campaign started by the government of India for making India a clean and green city. Which campaign has been started? It's Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was launched on the occasion of the birth anniversary of a very famous Indian leader. And who was it? It is none and only Mahatma Gandhi. What the tagline of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan? It's Ek Kadam Swachhta Ki Or. Who designed the logo of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan? It is designed by Shri Anant from Maharashtra. When Swachh Bharat Bal Swachhta Week be celebrated every year, it's 14 November to 19 November. Who is responsible to keep the neighborhood clean? The municipal corporation, citizens of that particular place, as well as the neighbors. All they are responsible. So it is all about the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. The next is our achievements. Let's see what our Indian achievements are to be done. The first one, India has the maximum number of post office in the world. It is over there. Then India has the largest number of news channels. India is the largest producer of milk, cashew nut, coconut, tea, ginger, turmeric, and black pepper. India is the second largest producer of wheat. So you may have the fill in the blanks or the true false in the paper related to this chapter. Like India is the second largest producer of dash, then you have to write wheat, rice, sugar, groundnut. The largest employer of the world is the Indian railway system, which employing over million of people. So what, which is providing the largest employment in the world? It is the Indian railway system. India is the world's fourth largest wind power user as well. India also has the second largest pool of the scientists and engineers in the world. And if we talk about 8th point, it is the second largest English speaking nation in the world as well. India is the country only other than USA and Japan who have built a supercomputer indigenously. And India is also the world's second importer of arms. India has the third largest military force in the world. India's army special forces units called para commanders are considered among the best of the world. And India also lead in the world in the term of young employees population. In the next 5 years, up to 25% of the world's new employees will be Indians. So it is all about, from this chapter, you have to do that, learn it so well. You have to learn each and everything about the India's achievement, what the India has achieved in the different various fields, where it is at the third place, where it is at the rank of first or second or whatever, the fabulous things that is done by the India. So it is all about for the day. You have to do all this, and you have any query, now please ask. Some student has raised the hand. I'm just going to unmute you and then I'm going